The U.S. Capitol Police have announced the recommendations of 6 disciplinary actions against officers in the Capitol riot. The violations include 3 cases for conduct of unbecoming, 1 each for failure to comply with directives, improper remarks, and improper dissemination of information. It's unclear at this moment if the 6 cases involve 6 separate officers.